Blackboard Learn with the Ultra Experience, you can access messages for all of your courses in one location. Let's take a look. You can access messages for both Original and Ultra courses on the Messages page. First, let's take a look at how a message in an Original course appears. Now, let's take a look at a message in an Ultra course. In both course views, you can easily send a reply. In the Original view, you can click on the top left, and in Ultra view, at the bottom right. To send a new message, select the New Message icon. In the Original course view, select 2. A list of all course members appears. In the first box, select the recipients and select the right point arrow to move them to the recipients box. In the Ultra course view, begin typing and recipient names pop up. Additionally, you have the ability to send an email copy to recipients who have associated an email address with their account. If you need to clean up your messages, simply delete any messages you don't need anymore. In the Original view messages, you need to open the message to access to the delete action. In Ultra view messages, click on the delete icon and delete the message. Finally, an identifiable number count highlights any new messages received, so you can know if you have new unread messages.